Misty's a pretty young lady. She works a lot, she dropped out of school. Can't even buy her own cigarettes, and she'll tell you she's nobody's fool. What kind of guy would I be if I thought badly of a girl who made her mind up too young? What kills her the most is serving coffee and toast when she should be out having fun. In the back of a lonely cafe, in the heart of small town USA, I'm working short order line, and the people I see 6 days of the week remind me to get out on short order time. There's a waitress named Jane who always complains that I don't cook her food fast enough. She's mad at something, she'll tell you it's nothing. She's hoping you'll call her bluff. You see, Jane's got a child, and on the few times she smiled, there's a faraway look in her eyes. For the boy who left home, left her baby all alone. At night when she goes home, she just cries. In the back of a lonely cafe, in the heart of small town USA, I'm working short order line, and the people I see 6 days of the week remind me to get out on short order time. These people aren't bad, maybe a little bit sad. Oh, but hey, aren't we all anyway? I thank whoever for the pain I missed when I come home at the end of the day. Some call them tragic, some call them names, some call them just to get their thrills. Not me, I just call them when the food needs to go to the people to tip out their bills. In the back of a lonely cafe, in the heart of small town USA, I'm working short order line, and the people I see 6 days of the week remind me to get out on short order time.